empty lot next door. Ernie's going to find out what the story is on that. Cozy jacuzzi.
Yeah. Me and Chris both have bad backs.
Oh, well then.
Oh, for your arthritis too, that'd be great. I don't know. I'm sure it might help a little.
I even like the shape of the pool. The breakfast room. Pretty girl on the lanai. I would.
They're on vacation right
we should
now.
Get an answer within. That little stub wall can come out. That's between here and the dining room. We'll see that from the other angle. And the light up there. I love the vaulted ceilings and the windows, the high windows. There's the kitchen and eating area. We'll come into the other corner here. And there's that stub wall that is going to go away. I'm going to go to Y angle here. It's going to make it look bigger than it is, but just so you can see the whole thing and back. This we're going to make a bar. Surprised it wasn't done already by somebody. Seems like a natural. There's actually a lot of counter space down here too, where the counter gets shallower.
Okay.
This bedroom's about the size of my current guest, or a little bit bigger. This bedroom is a little bit smaller, halfway, just a hair smaller than our current guest room, maybe, mostly because of that angled door entrance. There's a door out to the pool area. Bathroom. Could live with that white tile. Really, just do the sink and vanity counter in there. Back up through here.
So, you know, your $5,000 escrow just goes through your down stroke.
And again, from the front door to the straight ahead, the kitchen, family. To the left, we have this living room that's going to be used as an office. And a pocket door into the path. Nice depth closet. Regular depth closet.
Hopefully 220 sticks. First week of September. I think September might sound like a really good time. On Friday.
Oh no. good eye, Jen.
And also
thank
those
you.
Dimmers up there.
Laundry room, which is Jen just pointed out, has a pocket door. Is deeper on that side than the door. You've got room for your tools.
As the Parkway turns right and becomes Enos Grove Drive East.
Sales or something.
There's darn few that are